Okay, let's create two kinds of flower petals in this course. Okay. Okay. So first things first, let's create a loop like this. Let's say 5 inches loop like this. Tie it like this. Make a 5-inch loop again. Another 5-inch loop. And another 5-inch loop. And this is the example of a flower with just 4 petals. Just like this, 4 petal flowers. Okay, hope you like it.